Rubbing rap, running miles like it's trying to get a flat stomach. Like Wayne, a personal trainer. My aim is perfect, I'm, yeah, period. Like the reminder.
I wish I could be as cruel.
You're so funny, Elodie.
Okay, yeah. Okay, here we are joined by second-year player with the Nordman North Stars, Drake Bode. Big week coming up for Drake here, or weekend, I guess, leading into next week. A couple of injuries in Saskatoon, and you're drafted by the Blaze. And you got to get to play a couple of games with them. How does that feel?
Well, it's obviously pretty exciting. I mean, I lucked out. Them having a couple injuries, bro.
Myself in the city near Piccadilly, don't really this to complain about.
Kind of new territory for him. There he had that breakaway. Now he's going to have a penalty shot. So suddenly a guy that basically is at the blue line and just blasting it from there at the best of times is going to have to do a little stipsy doodle, maybe call back on his earlier playing days, because it's probably been a while since he's had the opportunity to do that in a game situation.
Well, let's see if he's as slick as his brother Justin Valentino, captain this team with 51 points in the MJ this year so far. And let's see how Jordy does. He's in. Score!
And you're the leading scorer for rookies on the team. What's your favorite celly?
I don't celly.
You don't celly, just straight like you've been there before?
Yeah, there you go.
There, flies, fires, Wabone, and Rifle scores!
Yes, beautiful play there.
Pass to Bodie. Bodie, nice move. Drake Bodie, backhand shot, scores! Drake Bodie! There by Frechette. Here's a two-on-one. Bodie and Bear. Bodie and Bear. In over the blue line. Bodie. Pass across to Bear. Shoot! Scores! Oh, what a play! Bodie to Bear. The connection.
Look at this coming back the other way. Look at this. Pollock's going to finish him this time. You can almost feel it this time that Pollock is going to win this shootout right here. Here's Morris. He's in. Here's the shot. It's over this time. You knew that was going to happen. Pollock is.